We live in a world that has as many climate zones as there are stars in the sky. This in itself makes it a challenge for growing crops that one may want to grow in their respective regions. Try growing great tomatoes in Greenland, or oranges in the Northwest, or grapes in Alaska. You get the picture. Unless one uses supplemental horticultural lighting, it is simply not possible. To grow healthy food and crops, you will need great lighting. It seems appropriate that the Northwest, where the outdoor growing seasons are very short, this would be the location for a company to manufacture horticultural lighting fixtures. Sunlight Supply was founded in Vancouver, Washington in 1995. Today, Sunlight Supply provides the best horticultural lighting and most reliable lighting fixtures on the market. American-made and employing nearly 500 employees in 13 facilities in 8 states, Sunlight Supply has grown to be the world's leader in horticultural lighting. One primary reason? They simply produce a great product.
Sunlight Supply starts with a quality photometric design that is then programmed into our state-of-the-art CNC equipment, which then goes on to the process that we use the high-quality material. We only use 95% or greater reflective material in our products, and we use the finest components.
Sunlight Supply isn't content with just saying that their product is the world's greatest. They want it to be proven scientifically. So, after the product is manufactured and before it is released to the public, all product lines are then sent out to independent firms such as Lighting Sciences, Underwriters Laboratories, Edison Testing Labs, to test for performance, safety, durability, and quality of product. The tests have come back and attest to what they have told their client base. They are simply the best lighting fixtures on the market today. But the most important of all components in the lighting fixtures Sunlight Supply produces is the reflective surface. While many of the reflective surface materials used by its competitors measure in at no more than an 86% reflective rate, Sunlight Supply uses the best reflective materials in the world, and the end result is leaps and bounds above the rest. Here's why.
Allinaud, which is our preferred supplier of this raw material, has a multi-step layering process which makes aluminum somewhere between 95 to 98% reflective depending on their product. What that does is it gives the consumer, in effect, free light. If we're increasing the reflective value by 10% over a 88% reflective sheet, when the light from the lamp bounces off the aluminum and then subsequently is delivered to the growing area or the surface area, there's that much more light that can be utilized.
What this means is a more cost-effective way to grow plants year-round and use much less energy than all the other horticultural lighting fixtures on the market today. For someone who lives in short growing seasons, having the best lighting fixtures is very important in starting one's plants and vegetables indoor to get a good jump start on the growing season. For a master gardener, this is critical.
Because it's dark and cloudy in the Northwest about 8 months of the year, the supplemental lighting that Sunlight Supply manufactures allows me to have flowering things all year round. And I grow them in my garage and in my basement with lighting, and I get wonderful results.
For hobbyists seeking fresh produce from their garden, not laden with harmful synthetic fertilizers or pesticides, growing one's own food is not only becoming a popular pastime, but it ensures that you and your family are getting the most nutritious and the healthiest vegetables and fruits possible.
By growing your own produce, you know exactly what's in it. You have complete control of the makeup of your produce.
You may have seen recalls on national television of a variety of produce. Cantaloupes, lettuce, tomatoes, nuts have been affected with E. coli, salmonella, listeria. If you grow a plant yourself, you know what you're putting into it, you know what you're putting onto it, and you're much more in control and can therefore guarantee the safety of the products that you're growing and that you're consuming.
For universities with botanical programs and research studies, having dependable, long-lasting lighting equipment that provides the same output from its lamps day in and day out is paramount. Having irregularities in lighting outputs will cause simply incorrect data to be collected. When NASA started its quest to place space stations in deep space, they knew food would have to be grown for the crews traveling and living in space stations. So they went to Utah State University, a Carnegie One institution, and provided a grant to Dr. Bruce Bugbee, one of the world's foremost authorities on artificial lighting and plant production, to study what it would take to grow plants in deep space.
NASA had a huge program. They're still interested in that, but they had a huge program on growing plants in space. And the idea is if we can grow plants in space, we can go anywhere in the universe. We'll just bring our seeds with us, but we need electric lights.
Good, dependable lighting was the key. And after trying out several different systems, Dr. Bugbee discovered that the lights that Sunlight Supply manufactured provided the most consistent lighting of any he'd used in his research. And they were very reliable, something very critical in a research setting, or as in this case, growing food in space where survival is dependent upon it. Another reason why lighting from Sunlight Supply was so well received by Dr. Bugbee and his team was the ease in maintaining them by simply replacing a component that has worn out.
Over the years, they've refined the product so that it's more reliable. The luminaire itself is more efficient. They put the capacitor, one of the other key components, in the end of the lamp, separate from the ballast, which gets hot. All of these tweaks mean that the lamp lasts longer.
When you're a master gardener growing an array of exotic plants, a hobbyist gardener desiring the best, healthiest produce for your family, or a research scientist, the most important part of the growing process are the lights. Sunlight Supply has the highest rated, best quality, and best performing lighting fixtures on the market today. If you live in an area that only has a 3 to 4 month growing season and want to grow year round, you'll want to buy the best horticultural lighting fixtures that money can buy, and that's lighting from Sunlight Supply.
We manufacture 60 to 70 different types of horticulture lighting fixtures for really every application imaginable. From someone wanting to grow a single orchid indoors to large commercial greenhouses that may have hundreds of lighting fixtures under glass. We manufacture light fixtures to cover every application.
Sunlight Supply, creating the best lighting for your growing needs. For more information or to contact a representative, go to www.sunlightsupply.com. And happy growing!